So my name is Carmen and I'm a clinical psychologist here in We Care Alike Health Center.
My name is Renyi, I'm one of the co-founders of My Burger Lab.
So my name is Suhi, I'm one of the co-founders of Zero Waste Malaysia.
I am particularly interested in human behavior, and I think back then people around me, some of my friends, I can see that some of them are struggling. So then my interest in that grew a little more. Then I decided that, you know, this is what I want to do, to be able to empower people and improve their mental health.
I knew I was good at math, I was good at science, and when it came to deciding what subject to study, engineering seemed like the right fit. So I said, you know what, let's just do engineering and then, you know, see how things go.
So how it all started is actually back in 2016 when I just graduated from my university, and I was like trying to find more motivation, because everyone knows that after graduates it's all about job. So I do not really want to just have like the job as my own focus life.
I think the psychology degree in Nottingham is a bit more different than the rest, because they focus a little bit more on the neuropsychology and more research. So I think that gave me a different perspective into how a psychology course can be.
In the pursuit of an engineering degree, what you get trained is to see things break down into their very fundamental elements. Same goes with running F&B. Because we are an outsider, we're not trained in the F&B industry. So we had to figure out a lot of things. And I think that engineer's eye, as one of my lecturers called it, became something that was very useful. Every problem we met, it was met with excitement to say that, hey, we have a new problem to solve. And if we solve this problem, we are able to move forward.
In the whole course alone, I get to learn a lot of the courses that is not just engineering focused, but more or less it's like a management focus, like how to develop or how to improve your project management skill, for instance.
I think being involved in clubs and societies, that really helped me to build my leadership skills. Even back then also, we had to handle some projects that involve, you know, getting other orphanages to come in for our Christmas project. So that really helped me to build my leadership skills and communication skills.
Building something from scratch do require some sort of like brainstorming, and also a good communication skills to discuss with your teammates on how we can actually build up structures and what works or what not. Yeah.
Academically, Nottingham did provide a very safe environment to grow, but what it gave me were partners, business partners that came into the future. My friends that I made during those uni days, we form a very strong bond. In fact, Wicket, who is also a Nottingham alumni, is my partner here. It opened doors of opportunity. That's what uni life gave me.
Stereotype with psychologists is that, oh, you can read my mind, so I don't want to talk to you. But that's not really the case. I think being a clinical psychologist is really about listening to people, understanding what they're going through, and finding ways at how is it that we can empower them. At where I am right now, it's really fulfilling to be able to do what I can do. It gets really tiring, very hectic, but out of that, I feel very satisfied.
We try to inspire, advocate and educate people on living their zero waste lifestyle at a household level or at an individual level, which is super easy to achievable by a single person. And then we also strive to be as a resource platform for people and for our community to access zero waste.
So success is a constant pursuit. So for me, it's not about the money. I think whatever we do, as long as it is a service to others, you're contributing to others, you can make money. But what is hard is doing something that makes money but at the same time makes you happy. And I think for me, I found that.
Nottingham is a place with great people, great environment, great place to learn. And the learning experience is definitely a very memorable one for me.
It's a place where young people are allowed to bloom, to grow themselves in a student-like community where, you know, you live independently from your parents, from away from your guardians. You learn to interact with other young adults, and you develop relationships that last a long time. Very thankful that, you know, I had the experience to enjoy that during my time in University of Nottingham.
I think University of Nottingham in Malaysia campus is really a good place. I mean, surrounded by nature as well as lack of distractions. So if you really wanted to do something creative, just go ahead, because it's a place that you can create wonders.